Laura is on an adventure. She's not sure where she's going, but she's bound to look stylish when she gets there. Assuming she actually gets there. I saw a pack of bears just up the trail, and those adorable shorts aren't going to be much protection. But let's not dwell on Laura's eventual demise, because I want to talk about the many adventures of Alex West. Wait, who's Alex West? He's the hero of The Adventures of GamePro, a comic series that briefly ran in the early issues of GamePro magazine. You see, this was an era when every magazine felt like they needed to have their own comic series. Nintendo Power had Howard and Nestor, Die Hard Game Fan had the Monitar, Fal had this crap, and Sonic the Hedgehog even got his own series and Sega Visions. But GamePro was one of the first, and one of the few to actually get a spin-off magazine. The Adventures of GamePro is about a kid who gets sucked into his TV screen by a wizard named Zardoth. It turns out that the video dimension needs a hero, and Alex West is the guy for the job. After a brief introduction, GamePro finds himself warping between different video game worlds. You know, sort of like Sora in Kingdom Hearts, except with random video games instead of the same three Disney properties in every single game. Seriously, Kingdom Hearts, it's time to stop sending me to the Olympus Coliseum. Anyway, early adventures saw our hero jumping into games as diverse as Blaster Master, Castlevania, Ghouls and Ghosts, and even California games. These monthly episodes were eventually compiled into a proper magazine, which ran for a limited time in the summer of 1991. 1 year later, GamePro launched two more issues, featuring adventures in Techno World Wrestling, Psycho Fox, Michael Jackson's Moonwalker, and Earthbound. Oh. Wait, that's not the right Earthbound. Never mind. As video game magazine comics go, The Adventures of GamePro wasn't bad. The writing is a little dopey, and a lot of the video game worlds feel shoehorned in, but that's also part of its charm. Speaking of charming, let's check back with Laura the Adventurer. Oh no! Oh. Hey, don't leave now! We're going to be talking about different magazines every single day between now and Christmas. This 29 episodes looking back at classic game magazines. So don't forget to subscribe and check out those other videos. See you tomorrow!